We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. Wind up, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit hard towards center. And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out the first. In now, Starlin Castro. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Hit on the ground toward the left. And that'll get through into left. Back-to-back hits here to open our ballgame tonight. Throw will hold him at second, but the go-ahead runs in scoring position now with still nobody out. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Hit back toward the mound. Gregorius is there, and he is out on the tag. Throw in time at first for out number two. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. Great chance to run here in the early going. Sean Doolittle, a 6-foot in the belt. Kicks and deals. But pulled in at the hot corner, and that ends the inning. Jake Lamb standing in now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Pollock has a read on it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Digging in now, George Springer, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Grounded up the first baseline. Rizzo was there, and he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. Standing in, J.D. Martinez. Two men out. And here's a ball hit in the air. Ramos has a play, and that retires the side. Stepping into the box, Justin Turner. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. High in the air out to center field. Therefore, it is Springer, and he's got it for the first out. Here's Jackie Bradley now.
The left fielder, number 25.
First pitch coming. Here it is. 1-1. Here it comes. Lifted the other way out to left center. Lamb on the move. And that's into the gap and should be extra bases. Not in time. And he's in there with a double. Coming to the plate now. A.J. Pollock. And even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Hit hard on the ground to second. Taken in by Gregorius. Throw gets him. Two down. Digging in, Wilson Ramos. Find the zone, it's ball one. Sharp ground ball to third. And just past his outstretched glove into left, the base hit. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. Into the box now, Alex Wood. Trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Stepping into the box.
Leading off for the Grizzlies, first baseman, number 11.
Houston now in the bullpen, Paul Goldschmidt.
Now pinch hitting, Paul Goldschmidt.
Skied into straightaway right. Martinez has a read on it. He's got it one away. Here's Carlos Correa now. The 1-2 pitch. Hit back up the middle. And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single. So stepping in, Gary Ken Giles enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. Swinging a soft liner. In there, a base hit. Stepping up now, Justin Turner.
That pitch, you have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in that hard on the inside part of the plate.
Back to Rizzo, and they get out of it here. A double play to retire. Ready for another chance, Trey Turner. He'll lead things. Ball off the plate there, and it's ball one. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Lamb going back on it. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out.
Now Houston. He does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Ready with another 0-2. Now a swing and a miss here as he's down on strikes. So it's two up, two down to begin the third. Here comes the first pitch. Hit on the ground to third. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Here's Didi Gregorian. And now Jay Bruce.
Now pinch hitting.
Two, a fastball that catches the inside corner. Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home swing. Bryce Harper.
Now coming in to pinch hit. Bryce Harper.
Here comes the 1-0. Line to the right side. And that is going to sneak on through into right. It's a one-out single. So a base hit from the pinch hitter will send him back to the top of the order with one away. Chris Devinsky enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. First offering on its way. Harper running from first. Sent on the ground out to second. Only play will be to first, so with the runner in motion, they stay out of the double play. Here's George Springer.
George Springer.
Here's the first pitch to him. Runner's on his way to third. And this one gets away. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Here it comes, 1-0. Looking at a fastball for a strike on the corner. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Now the runner breaks for the plate, and he struck him out, and the ball game is over as they get the possible tying run over to third, but can't get him across. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort, and definitely was a factor in the win here.